Hey guys!
It's Irene.
And it's Inez. Today in this video, we're going to show you how to get four different looks wearing your beanie. So if you like what you see so far, keep watching.
Bye! Okay, so for today's looks, you guys are going to need a hair comb and a hairbrush. Also, your favorite hair straightener. And you're also going to need some dry shampoo by Tresemme and some hairspray by Tresemme. And you're also going to need volumizing hairspray. That one is by Not Your Mother's. And of course, your hair. And last but not least, you're going to need your favorite beanie.
Hey guys, it's Inez. So first off, I'm going to start by taking this wide tooth comb and I'm going to separate my hair down the middle, taking out all the tangles until they're all gone.
Hey guys, it's Irene. And I started off by taking those tangles out also. And right now I just parted my line in the middle and I'm going to brush a little more until it's tangled free. Okay, so I'm going to start off by parting my hair and asking Inez for a rubber band first. So here I go, parting my hair. And then I'm going to go in with some heat protecting spray. It's by Tresemme, but I broke the bottle, so it's in my detangler bottle. And then I'm going to go in with my hair straightener, and I'm going to go straight down, but when I hit the ends, I'm going to curl it in instead of out. So, there we go, and there is the first curl.
So, as Irene's doing that, I'm going all around my crown and teasing with my green comb and volumizing spray. I like my hair to be big, especially when I take off my beanie. So I sprayed some volumizing spray on my fingers and brushed it through my hair from my forehead back. Now I'm just going in with a regular brush just to make sure all those little tangles are gone to make it a lot easier when I use my straightener. And as I'm straightening my hair, I'm going to pull it straight down and then go in a J formation softly so that the end is rounded, but gently rounded. Not too much curly like my sister's doing. And for both looks, you're going to repeat it all around your head.
Hey guys, it's Irene again. So I parted my hair once again and I'm going to comb it out and start curling it in with the straightener. I'm going to curl it in towards my face, not away from my face. And remember to spray that heat protecting spray. Once again, my heat protecting spray is by Tresemme, but it's in a different bottle because I broke it. And yes, I need some Starbucks. So then I'm going to just keep going over the front, kind of give it some waves towards my face, and then part it again so you don't get confused.
Yeah. take my bangs and comb them forward, and I'm going to do that same J formation but softly. And while I'm doing that J formation, I'm going to pull up my hair and pull it back, leaving you a nice flip for the front.
So this part in the video, I'm teasing my ends with the wide tooth comb just to get a little bit of volume on the bottoms for when I put my beanie on. Hey guys, so that was our final look. I hope you guys liked it, and if you want to see our second look, then just keep on watching.
So for the second look, you're going to need the two combs of your choice, volumizing spray and hairspray, then the wands that you like best, and of course, your beanies.
Hey, it's Irene. So I'm going to part my hair more on the right side, well, your left, and I'm not going to do parts of it. I'm going to just wave it all over my hair, anywhere where I can get it. I'm not trying to be neat at all with this look. It's kind of a grungy look, so all you're gonna do is just put waves all over your beautiful hair.
Yo, it's Inez. So for this look, I separated my hair and I tamed the other side with a hair tie. Now what I'm going to do is curl the ends of my hair, but you want your hair to go away from your face as you curl. And you're going to repeat this process all around your head. So when it comes to hairspray, you want to layer it on instead of putting it all on at once, because you don't want your hair to come out crunchy and hard, and then it'll be a lot harder to work with when you want to go back to those areas that you want to fix later on. So now you're going to flip all of your hair onto one side. It doesn't matter which side it is, whatever floats your boat. And you're going to braid your hair in a loose braid and then pull it apart once the braid is completed. Then I'm just going to take all the loose hairs that are loose on top around my head, and I'm going to start curling them with my wand to make this look more messy than formal. Thank you.
see your guys' looks with your beanies, or maybe you guys have different looks and you guys can still show us. Yay. And so why not, if we really like your beanie look, we will post it on our page.
We'll shout you out.
So yeah. So please subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet, like this video, and comment if you guys want to see anything else. But other than that,
we hope you like our beanie looks.
And thanks for watching.
Bye. Bye.
Hi.
Hello. Hi everyone. And you are watching Irene and Inez.
I'm gonna sing to you with my stash.